Hey guys, well, snowmobile season has come to an end, so I pulled out the CRF450R 2022. We're gonna start it up, first time it's this year, and here we go. Even though it's fuel injected, still has choke. It for today. I take her out, but she's way too muddy, and I don't feel like playing in the mud today. It's way too cold.